So one of our favorite items here at the Great Garlic Grater is the beautiful handmade and hand-painted salad bowls. It's a salad bowl, but it has also the grater feature at the bottom, so that you can prepare your salads and grate all the ingredients before mixing them together. Right, so you just need to be creative here, and I'm gonna start by grating some garlic. Just go straight into it. Yeah, it's really simple because the pattern is really large, so you can go all around. Then you can leave the little root there. Then you can put some ginger. Ginger is gonna give an amazing flavor into it. Now here it's starting to smell overwhelming. Beautiful. Just like that. Lemon is always good. Let's put some lemon on top. The salad bowl is gonna grate everything. And now we can use some ingredients like carrot. Let's do the carrot. Put some there on the salad bowl. There you go. We are doing a fantastic dressing here. Really simple and within seconds. That will do. Then we can also do some cucumber. Really fresh. That Mediterranean touch. Just like that. See, you don't need to press hard. The grater is going to do all the work for you. Beautiful. Now we can finish it off with some apple. Just go like that and mix all the apple with the flavor of the ginger, the cucumber, the carrot. Really, really nice. There you go. So this is the base of our dressing. Now you get your salad leaves and just put them in. Just put them in. Put some olive oil. Some balsamic vinegar. See, I use the plates just to leave the bottle of vinegar. Really handy. And a few drops will work. Okay, this is the icing on the cake. Some strawberries and a few chunks of apple. Stir it through, mix it all together, and the result is going to be amazing.